everyone, I'm Sarah Hoxie and this is The Quick Dish. This company is combining something old with something new. Mann Packing is expanding its snacks on the go product line with further snack offerings and new price points. Vice President of Marketing Lori Koster stated, "Now available in multiple sizes and varieties, Mann's Snacks on the Go product platform is designed to meet the needs of multiple demographics. The product is a finalist in the 2011 PMA Impact Packaging Awards in Atlanta. The Fresh Produce and Floral Council's Northern California Luncheon brought in a crowd of 200 industry professionals, retailers, and brokers. Some participating retailers included Safeway, Grocery Outlet, Raley's, and Save Mart. It was held September 22nd at the Castlewood Country Club in Pleasanton. Regional Produce and Floral Coordinator of Whole Foods, Randy Ducommon, was the master of ceremonies. I saw some new products like APM Spookamole Guacamole and was introduced to some new companies like Davis Lewis Orchards." FPFC President Carissa May stated, "The primary goal of the luncheon is networking. It's a great place for industry professionals to come and meet others, but it's also a great educational vehicle." This company is going green while growing greens. Deerdorf Family Farms is approaching the completion of its new headquarters in Oxnard, California. The LEED Green Building certified facility will contain 115,000 square feet of office, cooling, processing, and packing space. President Tom Deerdorf II stated, quote, "Our new facility was designed and built to improve the environment, meet the highest standards of food safety, and create the best possible supply chain efficiency." As always, check us out at andnowyouknow.com for the latest news and updates. I'm Sarah Hoxie, and that's The Quick Dish.